Tissue culture is in vitro cultivation of cell or tissue or organ. It is one of the plant breeding technique. It depends on to the principle cellular totipotency. Cellular totipotency means it is a capacity of somatic cell to regenerate the complete plant. Based on that character, tissue culture have been developed. Tissue culture have been developed by the first, at first, the scientist Haberland. During the tissue culture, the plants are cultured in sterilized condition at artificial nutrient medium. Here, the procedure has given for tissue culture. It includes many steps. First is preparation of nutrient culture medium, sterilization of the culture medium, preparation of explant, inoculation of explant, incubation for growth, acclimatization of plantlets and transfer to pots. So these are the steps included in tissue culture procedure. At first and foremost, preparation of culture media, nutrient media. So why the nutrient media is required? Naturally, the plants synthesize their food their own. They trap the sunlight, they absorb the minerals and water from soil, they absorb the carbon dioxide from atmosphere, then they use all those components for photosynthesis. They prepare food. It means they are do not depend to any other in natural. But when in vitro cultivation, the plants do not have any soil or any sunlight. But they required for their growth, they require the nutrients for their growth. It means the explant where the nutrient medium, where the medium it is inoculated, the medium is must be rich of nutrient and also it promotes to its growth. Such type of media is called nutrient media. So nutrient media is said as that is the medium where the explant is cultured. So simply we said as medium or cultured medium and nutrition medium. The nutrition medium consists rich of nutrients. What are the nutrients required to the plant generally? Carbohydrates, it required amino acids, it requires macro and micronutrients, it requires the enzymes. So like many nutrients are required by the plant. In vitro cultivation, we are artificially providing to explant in the form of nutrient medium. So, the first step is preparation of nutrient culture medium. To prepare the culture medium, here distilled water is used. An equal amount of micronutrients, carbohydrates, amino acids, vitamins, all are dissolved in the distilled water to prepare the nutrient medium. To maintain the pH of nutrient medium, 5.6 to 6, they add some bases to it. Before inoculation of the explant in the nutrient medium, there is a need of solidification. So for solidification of nutrient medium, adding the solidify gels. What are the solidifying gels? These are the gels extracted from the seaweeds when they are added in in adequate proportion into the nutrient medium, the nutrient medium go into solidify. It means the solid nutrient rich medium is prepared. Okay, so here the medium is again simple medium, that is basic medium. So basic medium means here all type of nutrients are available, but except of plant growth hormones, the nutrient medium with lack of plant growth hormones, but it rich of all nutrients, that is called basic nutrient medium. So that basic nutrient medium is give chance to callus culturing. So it is used for the callus culturing. But for organogenesis, there is a need of plant growth regulators. The plant growth regulators are added to the culture medium, basic medium. Then they turn into the complete medium. At the complete medium, the callus is differentiated into organs like roots and shoot. Generally, many of the nutrient medium compositions are given by many of the scientists and they are available, but commonly using the nutrient medium is MS media. So that is Murashigi and Skoog, both scientists were prepared. So commonly using nutrient medium in tissue culture, that is MS media. So Murashigi, Skoog, both scientists were developed it. Here, for its organogenesis, for its growth promotion, there is a supplement of plant growth hormones. What are the plant growth hormones supplemented into the nutrient medium means? They are auxins and cytokinins. Indole acetic acid, naphthol acetic acid, 2-fluorodichlorophenoxy acetic acid, and cytokinins are kinetin, benzyl amine, like phytohormones are supplemented to the nutrition medium to make the callus into organogenesis. Here, after preparation of the culture medium, commonly the culture medium is rich of micronutrients, all nutrients. It means it gives chance to the germination of microbes also. It means the microbes are easily germinate onto the, easily propagate on the prepared culture medium.